Hi, my name is Carl Bradbury from Pico Technology, and this is the new PicoScope 4444 high resolution differential input oscilloscope. At first sight, it looks like a typical PicoScope. It's compact and lightweight with no onboard display or controls. It connects to a PC via a USB 3 cable and can be operated either using the well-established and full-featured PicoScope software or with a software development kit, can be integrated with a wide range of software packages including MATLAB and LabVIEW. So what's new with this PicoScope? Well, take a closer look at the front panel. No Bnc inputs here. Instead, you see four 9-pin D-type connectors, which allows the addition of some very useful functionality, such as probe power and automatic recognition, so the scaling can be set as soon as you connect the probe. But the key difference is provided by two pins that are allocated to differential measurements, and this allows the use of low-cost passive differential probes rather than expensive active probes, which would normally be used for differential or floating measurements. How many times have you hit the obstacle of not being able to connect your scope probe to a signal that was not referenced to ground? Signals that are floating or differential in nature. Workarounds can be clumsy, and other products that address this issue can be expensive. The new PicoScope 4444 addresses this problem in a very cost-effective way with a choice of voltage and current probes that address a wide range of applications. The Pico Connect 441 is a one-to-one passive differential probe, good for low-level signals from around 100 microvolts up to plus or minus 50 volts. The Pico Connect 442 is a 25-to-1 passive differential probe, good for measurements up to 1000 volts Cat 3. There are also two new AC-DC current probes, the TA300 and the TA301, which utilize the D9 connectors and are powered directly by the scope, which also recognizes the probe type, adjusts the scaling, and changes the units to amps. There are two new D9 to Bnc adapters, one single and one dual, and these increase the range of accessories that can be used. For example, two new flex type current probes for single and three phase mains applications. The 4444 is available in a choice of two kits. The standard kit comes with three 50 volt probes and a D9 to Bnc adapter. And the 1000 volt Cat 3 kit comes with three of the 1000 volt probes and the Bnc adapter. Both kits are packaged in a hard carry case, which has plenty of room for additional accessories. For more information and pricing, visit our website at www.picotech.com. Here you can use our distributor finder to link through to a local reseller who will be more than happy to advise further. See the difference with the new PicoScope 4444. Thank you for watching.